Yeah. Dave's gone to Lou. Ah. Hey, Pat.
We've got
Major. Oh, fine. Yeah, he's dead today. Oh yes, Britannia 1988.
Okay.
Oh, that's just how it teaches you how to do things.
Oh, yeah.
I think it does.
That's what I was looking at online yesterday.
That's how you do it.
That's what I was looking at online yesterday.
The phone. We're skilled now.
Did you do the eye mark?
No. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Are you
going to
test the
eyes now? Too late. You don't need this either. Damn clock. Don't like it. Get rid of it. Okay, I will write though.
Damn it, I'm a doctor, not a.
Another.
Human version?
Yeah.
Just get rid of it. It's fine. Don't need this either. Go. No. Oh, my pad's gone. No.
Okay.
Okay, we're good.
Okay, so we're good. So we are now in the final hour.
Mmm.
So thank you everyone for joining us for...
Yeah. Absolutely.
Let's do this. I want to do some operations. Oh, teeth is next after eyes.
How are you guys feeling now?
Tired.
Both tired, but we've been
ready
extremely
to
happy.
Perform eye surgery.
Yes.
Okay. Ah, awesome. Thank you everyone for joining us. Let's do this. We need... We need to get your throat goggles off.
Stay still.
Stay still.
Fine.
Okay, hang on.
It's fine. Oh, look, the fracture. It's broken.
Stop shaking his nose.
He doesn't need it.
We tried to. Oh, you go.
Oh, no, we got it. We got it.
Yep. There we go. Grab me a scalpel.
Uh-oh. Hey!
Okay, good. Right. Now, get the green syringe on standby. We might... Get the green syringe.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, just tip it out. There we go. Cool. Keep the green syringe, we're probably going to need it. There's going to be a lot of stabbing.
That's the blue one.
That's the blue one. Use the laser!
We're not using the laser, Mike. This is not laser eye surgery, damn it.
This isn't brain surgery, this is eye surgery.
Hand me that ice cream scoop.
Okay, yeah. you got the thing. Okay.
Yes. I'll jam it into his face as soon as we require it. Easy.
Get in! I need your eye!
You're turning to die. There you go, it's fine. We're fine.
Give me
five. There you go.
I need your eye. Give it.
Okay. There you go.
Thank you.
Get in there. I can't believe you got so much in this tough day.
This is really tough, Bess. Oh.
Yeah, it was tough last night when you were only a couple of hours.
Why won't you work?
Much better.
Much better. Yes! There we go. Okay. It's in.
Put it.
Give me that.
Left hand of Doctor. Do you require me to hold his head still?
Okay. We got one eye ready.
I've got plenty of eyes. That's good. There you go.
Okay, thank you. Yeah.
Oh.
Get in! Come on!
Well, you can press the other guy, so you can try and do it.
Oh, thank you.
Ah.
Right,
well,
okay.
That's
what I
wanted to do. Well done, thank you for your approval.
Okay, I got it.
Ah!
Is that both of them? I think they're both pop. Good, they're both pop.
There you go. Okay, I'm on it.
This is where it went so well last time.
How much longer?
It's plenty. It's got like 4,000. We were actually doing well.
Yep. Hello.
Yeah, we've got about 4,000. Derp. Excuse us, Doctor. Hang on. I need to.
Rake it along his head or something. I'll grab the syringe if you want.
There you go.
Yeah, like that. Don't use the pointy end.
You'll be fine.
You're not Aria.
Not helping.
Maybe you just get a better grip on the hand.
Yeah.
Okay.
Go. Okay, we're good. Yes! That's one! That's one, now the other side.
Hang on.
You'll be fine.
All is well!
Yeah!
Fine.
Yes, you're fine.
Now we need both out.
Yeah, get the other one out. Don't hit the dangly bit!
Oh, it looks like a little testicle.
Easy.
Precision power.
Yes! Oh, my watch is gone.
Glory!
That's better than you got last time.
Hang on. Yeah. Okay, now we need to chop the eyes out.
Yeah, we need to slice the eye.
Right, scalpel each.
Nerves
and
the muscle.
We need to scalpel. Okay. Oh, no, we've got scalpel.
Scissors,
try the
scissors.
Oh, no.
Why did you do that?
It's the blue. Yeah. Touch it.
Give me your drugs.
Don't knock.
Why?
Don't knock it off.
Oh,
there we go. I'm good.
Much better. Much better.
Don't stab yourself.
Okay.
Look at that grip. Okay, I can do some position skill here.
I'm going to push his head back a little bit. You just...
There you go. Okay, I got most of it.
Now you need to slice the optic nerve.
Actually, it's the outer... Oh, muscles.
You just inflict it with your scalpel.
Steady.
Steady.
Come on, Barry.
Steady.
Can we sort of say Steve?
Okay.
I don't know. How was his name? Yes!
Yes! One down.
Oh,
now get the other one.
We need probably some green.
And we're going to some green. Yeah. Well, we will do. You'll be fine.
Damn it, in his face. Go this side, Dave.
Yeah.
There you go, into his... There we go. That's the money shot. That's good.
Okay, good. Okay, I got his head. You do what you need to do.
Yes!
Yes! Now we need eyes!
Now what do we do now?
We need eyes.
Into the kidney tray. We're going to do this professionally. We are professionals. We are professionals! Oh God. No. That's it, that's right. You did the cold bit.
You've got two.
Okay. In you go.
How are you going to get
through? Whoopsie.
Go in.
What the hell? I've got a black eye here.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh my God, it's in.
I want this one. Look, it's a black eye. It's a cue ball.
Give me your eye. Okay, I got the eye.
No, I got the cue ball.
Put the eight ball in. No, go for the eight ball.
Go on, eight ball in.
How do you do it?
Just push it into his face.
No, I dropped it.
You can have a blue eye and a brown eye. Go in.
Hang on. You want me to talk to you?
How are you guys better at this after like
20
months?
Yeah! Yes! Heterochromia.
Yeah, yay. Have you got C grade? Our best grade yet.
He has a brown eye and a blue eye. Yay! Yeah. Well,
heterochroma means...
different coloured eyes.
Yeah.
45 minutes to
go. Oh yeah, come on. We're better surgeons now than when we started.
What's all coming?
Transplant. We're gonna need a hammer.
True.
Oh, it's Bob still.
It's Bob. What's Bob? Yeah, once you've done the teeth, then you move on to like the next environment. So you can do it like in the back of an ambulance, and he's been like moved around.
Ah, yes.
Perform a tooth transplant.
Excuse me, doctor.
Everything's
gonna be okay. Why has he got a face mask on? Never goes like, nope, eye surgery. It's all good.
Why won't his face mask come off?
Huh?
Okay, you're gonna need to slice it off. I'm gonna hold his face.
Okay.
Scalpel over there.
Scalpel.
I'm just thinking because...
What the hell?
You know, you can't actually manipulate them, can you?
Well, the thing is, basically, when you hold them, they kind of just clip away.
Okay.
When they...
Yeah, you got it? Okay, so, move his head.
Just easy.
A slight
okay.
cut.
Oh, you can't use
this as a cut. Really?
It is fine.
In his
fine.
Ear.
Fine.
Why
is
it
fine.
There
it
goes.
Oh. Wait.
Easy. No, not the eyes.
Easy.
Not the neck.
Seriously, you have no faith in this. And you can practice up.
Yes!
Whoopsie. Yes! Ah!
Oh, dude, your teeth are horrible.
Okay, I'm going to have to leave a little bit from the walk through that.
Okay.
Ooh. And touch the
ground here. Okay, tool of your choice. Hammer it is.
Got this.
I would guess it's not the healthy teeth.
Fine, doesn't need them.
Hang on, I'll get the green thing back.
Oh.
Don't get choking on his teeth.
Apart from the ones you need. Now, stay still.
Oh, let's see.
You'll be fine. Gently bash his teeth. Yes, one more.
Keep in mind, I'm using a hammer, not a precision instrument. But this part is my choice. You know.
Gently.
Nom.
Yes! Okay, we're good. Now, I'm
Uh-oh. I'm fine.
Okay, you're good. Okay, we need teeth. Where do we get teeth?
Here.
Okay.
Not this one.
No, not that one.
What's
my taste?
What's the
teeth?
I don't know. I don't know. There's different types of teeth.
Says, choppers,
grinders, tearers.
Okay.
I don't know you're holding that to really
at that point. I don't know if you what we've got to do. You just like jam these in, presumably.
Yes. Go! Yes. Right, grab the tooth.
Tweezers.
That'll be it.
Damn bottles. We need to talk to Jeffrey about this workstation.
Yes. Tweezers.
Can you
manipulate them? I don't know if you just
touched them. You used action with it.
There you go. Okay, good. Pop that in his mouth. Don't put it in his nose. And you'll be fine.
I think we probably should have been more specific. I mean, we've got enough teeth.
It doesn't matter which teeth, they're all the same.
No, do you have to put the right teeth in the right bit, though?
No.
But you do have to replace any non-damaged teeth
you want,
though.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh,
fine. There you go.
Oh, God,
look at all
the ones in the bottom.
Got a big job
there.
Right. Here you are, sir. Oh, wait, there's my teeth. Oh. Hang on.
No, those could be broken ones for you, though.
Excuse me. Actually, Dave, do you have... I'll just put one more in, and then you can have the tweezers.
Do you want me to, like, hold his head?
But yeah, keep him still. Caress you, Bob. It's always fine, Bob.
Stay still.
I'm trying to choke on
all
those other
teeth. Yay, there we go.
Can I go in?
Yes.
Yeah. Just kind of pop in.
Okay,
more teeth.
See, before, after our horrific first attempt at the surgery, it was our surgery, we've come all this way.
Okay, you got on.
Uh-oh.
What's going on there? No, it's fine in his mouth.
It's fine. Take calcium for him.
It'll be fine.
Bye-bye.
For complimentary ones.
Hey, Arthur. Hey, Bob.
Let's go in.
I don't know where to that went.
Yeah, it went off the table. We need more teeth. Those are all knocked out.
No, this is a... that down.
Are you doing? Oh, you need to use the table of teeth.
I mean...
no. Can we do that by hand? What are you doing? Yeah, they are. Of course they are.
Moulders and stuff like that.
You're not in a game where you can put an 8-ball in someone's eye and call it a day.
Yes.
That's a bit misshapen, but okay, we'll go with it. Let's work with it. We can work with this.
He didn't specify.
He's got molars as his front teeth. Oh, look at this. Just put
them
in!
This is my concentration phase.
I'm right! He's not looking that bad. He could pass for a mole man.
I thought you came in for the full mole man.
Okay, next two, in the top. Right, we got that.
Easy.
What are you doing? Quickly, grab it!
Oh,
Joe,
if you can continue this, I really like the
more of the entire
part.
You need to pick that up. Okay. Yeah, you're getting me one. How did you get them all in perfectly at the bottom of it?
The top's the tricky, man.
Okay, top, go.
Easy.
Yes!
One more to go, where the next one
is. It looks like one more and then we're good. Come on. In you go. In you go. No, no, no. Oh.
Fine.
You got a few more teeth.
Okay.
Okay, come on, this is the one. Gentle movements.
It's hard, man. It's hard. So much pressure.
One.
No! No!
What?
You've got plenty more to try with. It's fine.
I want those, yeah. Okay.
Bob?
Bob?
It's now or never, my friend. Oh. Oh.
Why isn't it going in?
Maybe I need to come for a more direct approach. Oh my god, they got caught in with moustache. Too direct. That was far too direct.
You're running low on teeth.
I can't come this far.
I'm not gonna lose him.
Come on.
Yeah, but wait until we get into like the ambulance and stuff, and we have to start doing like bypasses or something in the back of an ambulance or something like that. Come on, go in. Why isn't it going in? Pick it up, off his face. Get off his face. Okay, still.
Yes! Hey!
You knocked it in!
Yes!
We got an A!
We no longer suck.
That's your calling.
I know, right?
Yeah.
Beautiful job.
Continue.
Excellent, Dave.
Oh, I'm so proud of you. Well done.
Oh, my God, the pressure. I felt for Bob.
Okay, now next is... What
when
scenario is that?
Has liked us online just to try and get us a bit more...
Aww. What's this? What is this? Heart transplant in
corridor.
The corridor.
We got
okay, there. Okay. Just a little thing here. There's been a little bit of conversation going on about how you guys are better when you're blindfolded and Mojo says give the audience what they want. And then Mojo randomly said, tried loo.
What? There is no lube.
there is no lube, Joe. There never was any lube.
What?
We're all a bit befuddled by that, Joe.
Yes, we might need some clarification.
But she does say, what a fabulous new smile.
Okay, to the corridor.
I want to put the tape in. It's very important to me, Dave. It's very...
It really doesn't seem that important.
I can't.
Just tap the thing, babe.
No!
Just
as good as
it
had to be! Denied! Okay, oh, we're in the corridor. Okay, we've got to perform a transplant.
Oh, God.
We don't need it. Get rid of the watch. We don't need this.
Trolley's here. Okay.
So it's not really that.
We haven't got time. Ah! Why is there rain?
Right. Do you want this done? Do you want the blaze, Dave?
Yes, I got this. No, won't Charlie come back?
He's gonna take his mask off.
Fine.
Charlie's over here.
Hammer.
Okay, hammer.
Get the hammer down.
Fine.
Yeah.
Oh, Charlie's back.
What do we need?
It's got different stuff on it.
I got the scaffold ready.
You can.
Yes, you can.
I can. Quiet a bit. There you go. Ah.
More tools.
Oh, we've got the hatchet. Oh. Hatchet. Oh, God. Press stick. We got press stick.
I'm playing him like a xylophone.
Doctor, we don't.
There's a syringe here. I got it.
Are you having off the hammer?
What's on that,
Tommy?
Press stick.
Ow!
Hatchets!
Grab stuff!
Get the hatchet!
I want that.
No, you don't
want to
stab him with that.
No, I don't want
a
blue thing. Go away.
No! Oh! Right.
Over here.
To the right.
The bone saw. On bone saw.
Drugs.
I've got the bone
saw.
Alright. Okay, I've got the bone
saw. Oh, hearts.
Yeah, I might want a heart. Grab hold of that.
Grab
his
heart and
the
heart.
Okay, so hold
that,
Richard.
No.
Grab it.
No! It's probably number one.
How hard it is to get hold of a decent human heart nowadays.
Oh. Okay, good. Okay. Oh no.
No.
Go away.
Okay, get rid of the lungs and things.
Are we even given lungs?
We can pull out the lungs, we know that much.
Oh yeah, I can have the lungs.
Okay. Come on. The lung. Come on, lung. Yes, out yes, you yes. Cut, we don't need you anymore. Bye. Damn it, we're losing him.
What do we need a cut to say?
Everything.
All of the arteries.
There's another heart, quickly!
Jam
the heart!
Jam
the heart, Dave!
No! I got the lid! I got the lid! He's gone. I'm still beating!
There you
are! We got it!
Is that everything?
We need a heart now.
It's just a heart.
Yeah, I'll cut all the things.
No, that's a bone fragment. That's not feet. My hand's got something.
It's something.
There's
a message to Mike. It says, I think Jack the Ripper was our
teacher.
I don't think we got that level of
skill. He was a professional.
In there.
Come on, Dave.
I need it. Give me that heart.
Grab.
Yes! You don't need this. Okay, you don't need this anymore. Go away.
We need green.
Now we need
green.
The spare one. Where's the spare one? Over on the left.
We need it.
Where's the heart?
We need green. Oh my god.
Is that on here?
We need green. We need green.
There's a box, but there's no heart in it.
There's the heart.
No,
wait,
no, no, that's not here, isn't it? Is that over here?
We lost it.
You'll be fine.
There.
Hang on, what's here?
Going randomly.
Hang on, there's a car.
My hand is stuck.
We've messed this up.
It's on the other
car. On the other car,
there. God, my hand's stuck under the car. I think I've broken the game. Yeah, it's gone. Let's try again,
we
Dave.
We have to restart. We lost the heart. Right, don't take the heart out because it comes back.
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't get out of the box. We don't need to get out.
Are you just running around?
Hang on, let me get the phone to
go.
Okay.
Come on, we've got half an hour to get this.
Yes, Duncan.
Yeah.
Careful.
Yes. Keep hold of that.
Just about.
It goes on the left or the right. Oh, there's another green stage. Damn it! What's going on here?
Find anything, man.
It's like the fact that it seems to be like
wheeling
around
in
this
side.
Ow.
You still got it.
Keep
going.
There we go. Dave,
I want it.
Stop
face. Okay, I got the bones off.
Are you a doctor?
Okay. Come on. I got this. Maybe he's not in his organs, that'd be good.
I'm a bit more close.
I'm trying! Right, Richard, you need to come back a bit.
No, the other way.
What are you doing? Just jab him in the chest. You're done with it.
There you go.
Come towards us, please. I can't move my hand anymore.
Oh, no, it went any good. Oh, I'm gonna have to, like...
Put it forward.
Okay,
and
then re-pick it up.
Okay, so gently. No!
I'm still on.
Okay. develop.
Oh god, it's stuck! It's stuck! You may have to apply the needle again.
Doing it now so often. There you go.
Come on.
Oh. Come on. Don't keep that.
I believe in you, man.
I'm trying here. It's really difficult.
Yes.
Yes. We don't need this anymore. And we are in. Oh, wait.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Oh, God. Okay. That's going on. Now, this one we can get rid of. We don't need that.
I'm going to need a scaffold.
Hang on. There you go.
Okay, we need a scaffold. We need a scaffold.
You can drop that string to the knife on it.
Scaffold.
Scaffold.
There you go.
get it!
Do you want me to do my jabby jabby?
Jabby jabby!
This is so intense!
Oh, I was going to get a heart. Okay, I'm going to need you to cut that heart out.
There you
yes,
go.
Yes, you got it, right. Okay.
Now no, we need the heart.
Come on. Come on, heart. Where are you?
For the old heart, sneaky little heart.
The old little thing. It's definitely yep. Cut. Nope.
Doctor, are you seeing this as a good moment to spoke about our relationship?
Yes, I got it!
I agree with your comment, Mike. This is definitely an advert for saying that we need the better contract for the junior doctor. Higher than the skill.
No! I put his heart in his stomach!
Right, he can have two.
Good.
Where's
okay.
The heart gone?
Where's the heart gone?
I put the old heart. That's not got a lid on it.
That's
for the old heart.
Bye.
Bye.
It's a new heart. We need a new heart.
There was one that was in the box.
Yes, there was. Where's the heart?
Is it?
Nope.
Oh,
yeah.
Like
unless it's moving like and pulled out.
Go ahead. There's a heart. Need a heart.
Oh.
Never mind.
Nope. Go on.
Never mind.
What? Oh, where is it?
Come this way. Left. No, it wasn't that one.
The heart's gone.
No, it's here somewhere. Just got
I mean in his
heart.
Chest. I mean,
where
is
it?
They chucked it on the floor.
Oh, yes. But need this either. No.
Where is it? On the right. How can I lost it?
And let's be.
Yeah. Maybe we can touch it.
If not, maybe whilst you're going forward, maybe the physics is not set off after a little while.
This game is known for its janky physics. No one's pushing that toy.
Grab it!
Grab it!
You got it!
No! Do it back! Get it! Yes! No!
Okay.
Four.
And in you go. Put it in. Get in.
Down.
I'm trying.
No.
I'm holding it. Oh god.
Drop it.
Get in there. You're fine. Go in.
It's not working.
Not the right way round.
In.
Don't you let go of it. Don't you dare let go of that heart. I will slap you.
Just trying to wedge it in there.
Get in there. That's where the heart lives.
Is that the wrong
one? No, it's just got to go in there in the right place. Right. Push it down.
Get that one.
Got it.
Yes.
Okay, so maybe it's not this one. I'll take this one and I'll take this out. Can you put that in?
And I'll put this one in. Yeah. You can have two, five.
It's quite in the right place. It's not quite in the right place. We need something to push it in. A bit. What?
In there! Why?
This is no Doctor Who episode! We don't need to! Maybe we do.
Oh?
We got two hearts. Put it on the side somewhere, it's safe. We'll put it back on the trolley. Get me this. Get me.
Get in there.
Get me the scalpel. Get me a scalpel.
Okay, you're gonna cut the stomach.
Oh yes.
I'll keep hold of the heart. You get that scalpel. Scalpel. That's not a scalpel.
Thank you.
Okay, you're on the scalpel.
I'm on it.
Where do you need to cut the stomach? Is it top
everywhere.
Or bottom?
Yeah.
Just jam it on in there. Okay, you cut. Okay, cool.
And it's bottom. Really? I think you've got to do it at the bottom as well. There you go. I think so. Just pull it all out. Lip, laugh, lung, everything. I think that's what we had the last one, didn't it? We just got rid of everything.
Alright, I'm gonna get that lung out. Come on! Seriously! How's this guy not dead?
River.
The hammer's here, dude.
You take the hammer.
God. No.
Just get out.
Jerk. No. 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 Oh, damn.
There.
I've got the scalpel now.
It's fine.
Oh, things are stuck.
No, the stomach's not coming.
Nope. Excuse me. I can't get the clear room. Excuse me.
Okay, here we go, here we go.
Oh god. Green. I've got some green, he probably needs some green. There you go.
He's a lot of things. Yay!
Yay!
Like a hot dog down a hallway. I just kinda nudged it a bit. The trophy was called like a hot dog down a hallway.
No.
Oh,
well, all in a day's work.
20
minutes.
Okay, next. Kidneys. Stat.
Delicious kidneys.
What are you going to do for the game when it gets to 7?
We're going
to
celebrate and then kill the patient.
You have got 17 minutes.
Yes, doctor, we can do this.
Yes, nurse.
I am the upper hand of the doctor. I don't want a wristwatch. Oh, I know.
You don't need no wristwatch.
Every time the wristwatch goes flying.
We don't need that. Right, now we need scalpels.
We need scalpels.
Scalpels.
Bye. Come on, Dave.
Oh, ah.
It's fine.
Scalpel that.
Yes.
You got it? It's good.
It's no, the red bit, pinky bits is what I need.
Okay, so give it a little chop. Chop on the roof.
There you go.
And the other bit of his... No, that's not that inside.
Yeah. don't know, small chest.
Right.
I didn't know if I was up here, I think, isn't it?
Maybe.
Actually, that's all loose now.
Is it?
I think so. Try. Oh, hang on.
No, it's not. It's not
loose. Right, down here's been cut, isn't it?
It's on the left hand side, you can cut it.
Oh, yeah, it's a small intestine, but.
The big one, you just cut on the left one.
There
you
go.
Now you got it.
Lovely.
Up you go.
Yeah. Oh, no, I've got stomach. Hang on. Handy.
Small incision,
the stomach.
There you go. Okay. Okay, you can go.
Whee!
You don't need to go anymore. And you're on the bowel.
Go along. Alright, hang on.
You'll need to get the stomach out. Get that stomach out.
There you go. Okay. What did I cut my head for?
No.
We need the liver.
You just pulled it out. There you go. Then we need to cut these little bits from the kidney.
Yeah, we need the new kidneys as well. Daddy.
Don't
waste the knife in there!
Go!
Yes,
that's
one kidney. I don't think that is. It looks still pretty solid to me.
No!
Easy. Try that left kidney.
No, that's definitely still in.
Okay.
I'm telling you now, that is definitely still in.
You nipped me that
time. There you go, that was out. Okay. Come on, give me, out you come.
There you go. I think they're both out.
Why?
Hello, Guy.
Not coming out! Come on!
No, it's not coming out.
It's cut!
Stop jumping!
There you go!
Thank you! Ooh. That's
better. I think it puts itself back in. There you go, that's definitely out too.
They're definitely out. Okay,
run. There we go. There we see the old cover kidney. I've got the green stuff as well.
Yeah, mum and dad are in that.
Come on!
Come on, Dave, get that kidney.
I can't get that kidney!
Can I try it? Yep. I need to get this one out. Dude, I can't get it out!
Oh god! I've got a particular.
What? That's not a kidney!
I think I might have lost one. No, it's there.
Get it. Okay, you got it? Okay.
You've got
to get the old one out.
It's fine.
You
can't
get it out.
I can't get it out. Maybe it's Marcus. We had this
problem
last time.
We had this problem last time. You had it. Come on, we nearly got this. Get that kidney. Why are you so janky controlled?
Yeah.
You're just putting them there for storage.
Use the fork.
Oh god.
Come on.
Use the fork. I can't do it, man.
Okay, I'm on.
We need to poke it out somewhere else. Spoon.
Come
Oh god, it's sick. Yeah. Yeah, we need to move it.
Yes, I got it! Out you go.
Right. No, I need to go back
in. Fine, just put the other one on this side.
Yeah.
And that one. Yeah. Or is it the wrong way around? I don't know. It doesn't matter, does it?
Yes. Yay! Yay! Oh my god, the final blood nil. 220.
He had 220 mils of blood left.
That's not enough to live.
He'll be fine. See, says looks fine to me. I'm sure he'll live.
You've got 10 minutes left.
10 minutes left. What's the next surgery?
Was it brain surgery?
I think it was brain. Yeah, it is brain. Brain surgery.
I'm looking forward to seeing his chair that he's being wheeled across on.
He's like a vertical stretcher.
Yeah.
Oh,
let's do
brilliant.
This. Come on. What is this? Going backwards?
Flying backwards. You're clearly moving him with your...
With the bowling saw. Or the hatchet. Hatchet was good, wasn't it?
I'm going to put this on the table.
Bowling saw.
Was it the bowling saw we used last time?
No, we used the hatchet. Well, I've got the bowling saw.
Okay. No, no, no!
You have the most air springs.
I'm just going to wipe my hand on that syringe.
Uh-oh.
We're going to take his face.
Because I saw it in a movie once. That's
I
bad.
Don't
Something in the car.
What? Why not? There's a car. Need those hypodermic needles. You know.
Oh, that's
a scalpel.
Is it?
I don't know.
Oh no! There's a needle there.
Needle.
Is that a green one?
No.
The
drugs. That a green one.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I got a syringe. Can I put it in myself? Find out. No. Hello.
Uh-oh. He's like bleeding out profusely.
There you go, he's fine.
No, he's not. Apparently, a bone salt to the brain will kill you.
Trying to get drugged up and performing brain surgery in the corridor.
In the wheelchair.
Come on, guys.
Enjoy my ass.
Okay. Done this.
I want to get this away. How did that syringe get me?
Okay, look, look, it's a hatchet, right, okay?
Hatchet.
Put it gently onto the tray.
That's the hatchet.
Got this.
Okay, you get the hatchet, I'm gonna get this. Okay, okay.
Yeah, this.
Ooh, okay.
Yeah.
On you as well.
Do it, Dave. Grab it. Uh-oh.
I got
the
bee.
Over here. Oh, the green one's gone.
It's in the cup. I'm not touching that cup again. I think it's
not. Uh-oh. I've taken one of his braces out.
I got him. Okay.
Got his brain.
Oh. Green is there. We got green. There we go.
I'm gonna put it. Actually, shall I put it down? Yes.
Yeah.
No.
What? Is anyone using the internet at the moment? Our internet's a bit poo.
Come on. Come on.
Okay, you might need to
quickly. It's not coming out.
Bear with. Oh, we're on the air again. It's here, we're on the air again.
Yeah, we're on air.
Yep, you're fine.
No!
You lost the hatchet.
We can get the brain out.
I don't know if we can.
Okay, we've got a hammer or something.
Oh, we need something. Something blunt. Get that brain. Get it. Rip it out.
It's not.
What are people said? I got this.
I'm going to have to stop it and start it again, guys. Probably at a lower quality.
Try again.
Oh.